Hello friends, welcome to the YouTube channel of Chameli Devi Institute of Pharmacy, Indore for pharmacy related updates. So today we are going to discuss morphological and microscopic evaluation of Shatavari root. For this we require Shatavari root. For microscopic we require glass slide, cover slip, razor, forceps, brush. Other than this, soaked Shatavari root, glycerin, safran dye, methylene blue dye, and watch glass containing fresh water. Biological source of Shatavari root is, it is obtained from dried roots of Asparagus racemosus, which is belonging to Liliaceae family. Now, we will discuss about the morphological characters of Shatavari root. It consists of color, odor, taste, texture, size, and shape of Shatavari root. First of all, color. Roots are milky or creamish white in color, odor characteristic, taste, starchy sweet taste, shape, spindle shape, size 5 to 15 cm in length and width 2 cm. Now we will discuss about microscopic characters of Shatavari root by reforming transverse section of Shatavari root. So we will start with cutting Shatavari root vertically by the help of blade. After cutting the section, we will collect the sufficient quantity of roots in fresh water containing in watch glass, and then we will select the very fine section of Shatavari root by helping of a brush. After that, we transfer this very fine section in safran dye. For staining, and then transfer into. Now put the stained fine section on glass slide. And then add 1 to 2 drops of glycerin for moisture content. Now place the cover slip on fine section and slide should be bubble free. Now the slide is prepared. After that we will observe this slide under trinocular microscope for resolution of image of After this we will prepare one more slide using methylene blue dye. Now you can see both the slides, one with saffronin dye and other one is with methylene blue dye. Now we will observe this slide under trinocular microscope. Observation of image under different resolution power, that is 4x, 10x, 25x, 40x was done. Now you can see the image of this fine slide under resolution of 4x. First of all, outermost layer, that is epiblema or epidermis with trinocular, you can see in this image. The next layer is cortex. At the center, endoderm is present in circular shape. The vascular bundle, that is xylem and phloem. At the side of center, you can see protoxylem, and behind that metaxylem, and between them you can see the phloem. And in the center, you can see pith with pericycle cells. Now, as we previously mentioned that the slide was also prepared using methylene blue dye, now we will observe this methylene blue dye slide using 4x resolution. You can see the epidermis and cortex in this slide also. Similar to the previous slide, you can see the vascular bundle and pith cells at the center of this image.